The man accused of stabbing five people to death isn't getting a chance to walk the streets again, at least for now.
With pending charges and the seriousness of this offense, he will be held without bond.
Elias Abulazin was flown from Atlanta to Michigan Thursday, where he was charged with assault with intent to murder. He's accused of attacking 18 people in three states, and prosecutors say there's no reason to let him out until his trial.
He ran rampant, and where he created havoc, and where he attacked innocent citizens.
Abulazin also tried to flee the country. He was caught at Atlanta's airport where he was waiting for a flight to Israel. Abulazin didn't say anything during his brief court appearance. However, the sheriff says he was in good spirits when he was taken in.
He said he's drawing a lot of attention. And I said, yeah. He said, you're like a rock star now.
Abulazin was brought in handcuffed both at the waist and feet and wore a bulletproof vest. Authorities say he will be held in solitary confinement. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.